The Browning Version, Terence Rattigan. In this module, you will get a general idea of the backdrop of this play. Setting. The play is set in 1962 in the sitting room of a ground floor apartment in a large Victorian building. This building houses masters of an Anglo-Catholic British public school on the Sussex Downs, south of England. The large room is conventionally and elegantly furnished. The apartment is occupied by schoolmaster Andrew Crocker Harris and his wife Millie. Though there are references to the market that Millie visits and the bursar's office, most of the action of this play takes place in this sitting room. Summary. In this module, you got a general idea of the backdrop of this play.